Thank you. video, did a, well, I tried to do a video. My first time actually, like, you know, this, I teach the kids with stickers, right, with tape, taping numbers on their hands, and write the subdivisions, and they get it, man, they get it quick, and it's something the Lord just gave me, and I just, hey, well, what about this? So I was going to bring my daughter Sam so she can demonstrate so that parents can see, you know, a 10-year-old girl that, you know, is playing drums, but she had homework, so I tried to do a video by myself, and I haven't looked at it yet, but I mean, I recorded it, I had the thing over here, and I did just a little, and I went to listen to it, and it was terrible, so I moved it, and I did some recording, and it's a little nerve-wracking. Well, I get a little shy, you know, because if somebody walks in and I'm talking to the camera and like, yeah, I don't know, it wasn't good for the first run, but I got it recorded and I'll look at it and I'll see what I can improve on or see where if I didn't cut my head off, you know, in the video. And it's just a basic drum lesson. I'm probably gonna name it the best beginner drum lesson on YouTube ever, because I've never seen anybody teach with stickers on their hands and on their foot, and so that's what I'm going to do. Let's see if it works, because private drum lesson business that we started, I've gotten 2 calls. They wanted to know how much I charge, and where I'm located, and how it's going to work out. Said they would talk to their kid, their son, and see if they're interested.
$50 an hour or free?
Oh, man. Yeah, that's my rate. That'll work.
Yes.
That's a going rate.
Oh, look at that. You went all out lights on the stage there, buddy.
Oh, I sure did. I forgot about that. I needed some good lighting, bro. To, you know, shoot a video. See how it goes. But I'm done. I'm hot and sweaty. I'm out of here.
Hey,
I'm still recording. What's up, buddy?